faster in some ways than we expected. They were falling promotion, performance grades, a self-assessment measure, and then one of the promotion and the self-assessment lines of code were up, and in particular lines of code, if you think of that as the hardest measure, that went up to 8%, which is pretty large increase.
So in the midst of the noisy and sometimes contentious hybrid, a couple days at home, a few in the workplace, seems to boost employee happiness and productivity.
Yes, oddly enough, individual employees right from the get-go said, we love working from home.
You know this from surveys
what individuals want to be kind of flat at 2.5 days right back to the beginning of the pandemic. If you look at what firms are offering, it started off with about 1 day. Work from home is here to stay. It's going to be a permanent thing. We are now